Well, as he stands here marinating in his own juices, Kenny Bolin, along with the role model Rico Constantino and the prototype. Last week, everything looked great. You had two teams centered in the Southern Tag Team Title Tournament. You had the deck stacked, Kenny, but things did not go well for Bolin Services.
I would tell you to wipe that stupid-looking look off your face, but apparently it's the only one you got. All the rednecks out there saw it. Everybody out there in WB land saw it. Crony and Black were screwed. They were hoosegowned. They were finagled out of that match, and everybody saw it, and I'm sick of it, because I had it all planned. It was going to be Rico and the prototype coming down to the finals with Black and Crony, but now that can't happen. Well, that's going to be just fine, because Conway and Damager, you've done it now. Because right here on television next week, right here, Kelly, in this very ring, it's going to go down. It's going to be you two against the role model and the prototype. And role model, tell these rednecks what's going to happen next week.
Over here, mister. Now, I tell you what, the wire man and the dumb as you, you do not have what it takes to be in the ring with the two superior quality athletes as in the role model and his prototype. Let me tell you something. They are still documenting all the rules that you broke with that last match with Black and Crony. They haven't finished yet. But let me tell you something. You want to be in this ring with us? You think you got what it takes? You don't. You better be here. Bring a lunch, because we're going to take you all day long. You know what I hate? I hate somebody who thinks they're a better athlete. They think they're better looking. They think they're a better wrestler. Well, you, wire man, are not that. The only person with them qualifications is your role model, Rico Constantino, and his prototype. As far as the dumbager, all you are is a dropout, high school dropout with a shaved head who turned into a hoodlum. You two do not have the right to represent Ohio Valley Wrestling in tag team gold. Now, my illustrious colleague has something to say.
Well, well, well. It seems as if elderly Bobby Eaton and senseless Randy Orton.
No. That's Double D, the dinosaur and the dumbass. But go ahead.
That's dumb. Well, they've advanced in the tag team tournament. Well, it's obvious to myself and everyone else in this building that we're the best tag team in OVW. And just to prove it, I plan to. Just to prove it, I plan to make a little challenge. This Friday night, Kentucky Kingdom, the role model and myself will take on Eaton and Orton. Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. It's a non-tournament matchup. It's just to prove that we're bigger than you, we're better than you, and we deserve to be the tag team champions. Oh, you didn't get that? Let me rewind it for you. Because we're bigger than you, we're better than you, and we deserve to be the tag team champions.
That's right, because what you have here is royalty and the role models. Yeah!
And if you want to bet against us, Kelly, why don't you bet your life on it and we'll be through with you around here.
Why don't you bet you've never seen a Weight Watchers meeting? All right, well, we're going to see some action, tournament action, featuring the Disciples of Sin when we come back. That bastard.